I'm Chris Hoy, I'm the mayor of Salem, and I'm here today with Mark Bechtel. He's the operations manager for Salem Public Works. Today we're going to talk about some pavement rehabilitation, or pavement R&R as it's called, I think, in the bond document maybe. So can you talk to us about what that means?
Sure, that's when we take a street that's been heavily used over time. A lot of times it's an arterial street, like the one that's behind us, Commercial Street. Or a collector street, but it usually has a lot of traffic, and the pavement gets beat up over time, the potholes start becoming more numerous, and you start seeing rutting in the pavement. And there's a certain amount of maintenance we can do to that, but at a certain point, the pavement just gets so old and so beat up that you have to just repave. And so what we do is we start milling it out, and we start putting it all back new again.
So here on South Commercial, it's one of those projects that's coming up in the new bond, right?
That's correct. It's one of the segments. We're standing in front of Commercial Street at Roivant Avenue, and the segment that's going to be repaved is between Boone Road to the south and the 12th Street cutoff to the north.
Great. So that's a pretty significant area. So that's the reason these projects often wait for a bond is because they're so expensive.
They are. We don't get enough gas tax money for maintenance to do these kinds of projects with our own paving crews. And that's why bonds are so important, because then we can bring in contractors that are better equipped and they're able to take on larger projects and do a great job with us.
So this $300 million bond has got, I think, about $150 million of it devoted to roads, sidewalks, and things like that. So we're out here on Southeast Commercial. Well, what's another example of an area where we're going to do some pavement repair?
Sure, we have segments of Doak's Ferry between Brush College Road and Emerald Drive. We have a portion of Portland Road and a large portion of Silverton Road, a segment of Center Street from 17th to 24th. We also have a portion of 12th Street, there where it's the couplet with 13th. And also a segment of Liberty Road, Liberty Street, as you go just south of downtown.
And when do we expect those to begin?
As soon as probably next summer, and probably not this summer, but the following summer of 2024.
That's fantastic. Well, thank you, Mark, for talking with me today about this really important and exciting thing. I mean, it's not very often we get a bond passed, so it's. I like to just get out and highlight those projects. And if you want more information, go to cityofsalem.net/2022bond.